Once upon a time on a bright day in late autumn, when the ants were working in the morning sunshine, they were drying the grains that they had collected and stored up during the summer. A hungry grasshopper with a fiddle under his arm walked up to them. He politely begged the ants for some grains to eat. The ants said in surprise, "Have you not stored any grains for the winter? What were you doing during last summer?" "Oh, I just did not get the time to store any food," replied the grasshopper. "I was so busy in singing and playing on my fiddle that I did not even know when the summer was over." An old ant replied, "If music was more important to you than story,
today I am going to recite a story. The title of my story is The Lion and the Cows. Once upon a time, there lived four cows in a forest. Every day they used to graze together in a particular spot. They were all friends. One day a lion saw the cows grazing together. The lion wanted to eat them, so he went to catch them. When the cows saw the lion, all of them fought with him. The lion had to run away. A few days passed and the cow quarreled between themselves and started grazing separately. One by one, the lion killed all of them. Moral of the story is, unity we stand and divided we fall. Thank you."
Cow spoke. After some days, the lion fell into a hunter's trap. He began to roar. The mouse heard him. It came running. It beat through the rope. The lion was soon free. He thanked the mouse and went away. The moral of the story is, if you do good, you will find good.
Stop claps!
The storms always keep calling. One day the farmer called his sons. He gave them a bundle of sticks. He asked them to break it. All tried one by one, but none could break it. Then the farmer untied the bundle. Now even the youngest son could break the sticks easily. The farmer said, "Learn a lesson from it. You should live united like these sticks. No one can harm you then. Union is strength." The sons promised to live in place. They never quarreling again. In this story, we learn union is strength. Thank you.
Mustard leaf. Once upon a time, an old man planted some turnip seeds. The turnip seeds grew. The turnip seeds grew and grew. I want to pull up that and I must leaf. But he could not pull up that and I must leaf. An old woman came. "I want to pull up the animal's leaf," said the old man. I will help you, said the old woman. I want an old man, an old woman pull and pull, but he could not pull up that enormous stick. A boy can. I want to pull up the enormous stick, said the old man and the old woman. I will help you, said the boy. I want, but he could not pull up that enormous stick. A girl can. I want to pull up.
A heartless gardener. Once there was a large garden with many fruit trees. The gardener used to water the plants regularly. One day he saw that one tree was dying. Its leaves had fallen. It was a barren tree now. He decided to cut the tree with his sharp axe. But when he went near to the tree, he saw that many birds have built their nests on the branches and in the hollow of the tree. But he could not bother him about the nest. He took out his axe and started cutting the tree. A bird came out from the nest and requested to the gardener, "Sir, I live here. This is my house. I have laid my eggs here. Please do not cut this tree." But the gardener paid no attention to the tree. Many other birds came and pleaded for mercy, but the gardener was heartless. He had decided to fell on the tree to be turned into a deer to ear to their request. As soon as he started cutting the tree, his axe stuck in the honeycomb, which was hiding inside the branches. The honeybees attacked him. The gardener threw his axe and began running. The honeybees also chasing him. The gardener found black blanket lying on the goat in the garden. He wrapped the blanket around himself. The honeybees could not detect him and went back to their honeycomb. The gardener somehow managed to save